We have just two acts left, so not much trivia left, but I have another one for you. Dolly is the fourth child of 12 children. Does anybody know what her family paid the doctor to deliver her? One chicken? No, but you're close. Oatmeal, a bag of oatmeal is correct, sir. So next time you're having a bowl of oatmeal, remember all the amazing music that it bought us. You guys ready for your next act? These next two folks, Ruth Oliver and Mike Danner, they've been working, yes, we've got some fans here. They've been working together since the early days of Ms. Kitty's Parlor. And Mike is a core member of Trash Can Joe, the Saloon Ensemble, and a new Jump Blues group, the Pepper Grinders. Put your hands together for Ruth Oliver and Mike Danner.
How y'all doing? We're sort of doing the extremes of Dolly's catalog. Something that's going to make you very sad, maybe. When I heard her sing it, it made me really sad. If you've seen her perform live in the last 10 years, it probably raised the hair on the back of your neck. So.
Little sparrow, little sparrow, precious, fragile little thing. Little sparrow, fly so high, feels no pain.
Two.
This is the amazing Mike Danner.
Thank you so much. You might even need to apologize for using notes tonight.
So this is a much happier song about the better side of love. It's the opposite of, you know, abandonment.
We've seen tonight. So good. Ruth Oliver always brings it to this event with the costumes.